We got a big game today. Unified action. You gonna get some buckets?
Oh yeah, I am. Yep.
This is now the third year that we've done unified basketball. And each year, it's, you know, we've added a little bit more.
Unified basketball is a collaboration between general ed and special ed students to explore and to foster the love of the game and friendships and connect our community.
It's such a great opportunity for both the general education students and our special education students to come together and have an incredible time being connected.
I think it's really important because a lot of times there's disconnect and like without these opportunities, that integration probably doesn't happen.
Yeah, I think a lot of the students come and watch these games and they get to know who the students are and really talk to them about the game. And I've seen it often turn into friendships off the court, kids going to lunch together, all kinds of stuff.
Me and Griffin became friends last year when we played. Yeah. It's a good environment, have lots of fun. Everyone's included.
The general ed students have a greater sense of community, compassion. They've met great friends that have stimulated their own personal development. The special ed kids are part of a team for maybe the first or second time in their lives, have made real connections, social connections throughout the campus, throughout the community. Has fostered their confidence, their independence, their sense of being, and their joy of being at school.
I mean, this is impacting generations in our community. To be able to see what goes on here, it just goes to really the fundamental respect that we all should have for each other.
They're accepted into the team, the culture, and it benefits everyone.
I think inclusion is critical to all walks of life, but particularly with our young people, because it will establish how it is that they will go out into the world and ensure that everyone feels welcome.
I think it just kind of started with the idea of how powerful it can be with building relationships and bringing together a community that sometimes often gets excluded. And so this is the exact opposite of that. It's inclusion at the highest level. And we're doing that through sport. And that ultimately is what we are all about.